Today we're going to learn heap sort. Let's start with some terminology. A heap is simply an ordered binary tree. A max heap has a restriction that the value of the parent nodes are greater than the value of the child nodes. Here's an example of a max heap. We'll make use of a few functions when running heap sort. First, we have build max heap. This creates a max heap from an unsorted array. We'll also use heapify. This is similar to build max heap, except faster because we assume part of the array is already sorted. You'll see what I mean. One note, for this video, I'm less concerned with you knowing how these methods work, but rather that they exist and when to use them. Once you understand the basics of heap sort, you'll understand these functions from their pseudocode. Let's get started. We have the following array that we're tasked to sort. In a nutshell, we'll continuously create max heaps to find the largest item. We'll then remove that item from the heap and into a sorted partition. We'll begin by representing our array as a tree. To see how we did that, simply look at the array from left to right and the tree from top to bottom. Now that we have a tree, let's create our first heap. We assume this is an unsorted array, so we call build max heap. Now that we have our max heap, we know the largest item, 9. We swap 9 with the item at the end of the array, 1. Finally, we remove 9 from the tree and consider it sorted. Looks good so far, except we're back to having a tree and not a heap. This time we call heapify, since only the item 1 is out of place. 1 floats down to the bottom, and the largest number heads to the top. We're back to having a max heap. Let's swap the largest number 8 with the item at the end of the unsorted part of the array, 2. We remove 8 and consider it sorted. Again, we need our heap back, so let's call heapify. I think you see the pattern. I'll let you watch the rest of the video without voiceover. We're all done. Our array is fully sorted. Here's the pseudocode for heap sort. The time complexity of heap sort is big O of n log n. Build max heap takes O of n time. Heapify runs in O of log n time, but we end up calling it n minus 1 times. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please like it and subscribe.